Hello, this is Arnold from Steelmama. Today we will test machines for chameleon clans. These three machines, one is ridge cap, one is IBR trapezoidal roofing sheet machine. This one is roofing tile machine. So today we will test these three machines. First, we will test the ridge cap machine. Okay, follow me. Huh. Okay, now we go into our touch screen. So we go to the English page and manually we let the material go inside first. So manually. The machine for ridge cap, we use 14 station rollers to form. And every time when you use the first coil, you must manually let the machine, the sheet into the machine. And when it goes into the machine, the sheet will touch the rollers. So you must be careful. And when it touches the encoder, so you need carefully because it will touch it. So slowly. Okay, when it passes the encoder, okay, now we let the sheet go into the pressing device. Okay, now going to the pressing device, because it's the first part of the coil, we also carefully unless it will touch the mold. Okay, now we already passed the mold. Okay, for the ridge cap, it pass a little. After pass a little, now we start the pump, then pressing manually. Manually pressing, then 自动吗？ 自动了吧？ Okay, let the material pass the blade. So we start automatic. Now the machine will working automatically. Now the machine working automatically. The length we test is 1.1 meters. And the ridge distance is also up to you to decide. Okay. This first standard. Here we set is 100 millimeter. Here we set is 300. So 300. 100, 300, 300. Then this part also 300. One going to here is 100 again. Okay, this is the ridge cap machine. So if you need the ridge cap machine, please contact us. We are from Steelmama. Thank you.